I almost went to see the Everton-Ipswich match this afternoon, decided not to because I'd got so much work to do on the programme. You see, I wanted to make sure that everything was right just for you. Oh, my goodness me. In session tonight, as I hinted earlier, Shonen Knife. You may have heard this session when it first went out a couple of months ago. This is called Get the Wow.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
I'm not myself a cat, actually, but I'd like to be one of those things that hangs motionless for weeks on end from trees. Shonen Knife, the last of them, which is called Animal Song. I read somewhere that they believe that their songs have a kind of political dimension, and, well, perhaps they do. It's the fact that I can't see it doesn't mean that they don't have one, that's for sure. And here's a curious coincidence. It's a bit spooky, this, really. Makes you believe there must be a greater force at work somewhere. And it's from Rubes, who writes to me from Ipswich, and he says, today, while on an art trip to London with the Art College, I happened to venture into Virgin Records in Oxford Street and was drawn by the sound of a live band playing as I got nearer. I thought they sounded uncannily like Shonen Knife. When I got to where the band was playing, I discovered it was Shonen Knife. And so it goes on. But it just makes you wonder, doesn't it?